Hello, everybody. The time is 7:24, 7:42 p.m. And a light has gone off in my head. I'm going to let you guys wait and see. Because when I start working on episode 2 of our TV series, I'm going to be introducing a concept that has never been written. I don't want to tell you what this is, but it took me several hours to come up with this concept. What happens after the launch of Starship Saturn, U.S. Saturn, as it's mentioned in the book? What happens after the event? Keep in mind, here on YouTube, we've provided the ending to Starship Saturn. All I'm going to tell you, what makes this unique, is the fact that we're crossing the barriers of science fiction that has never been written, never been published. The episode is general on the pilot episode, but there is more to the episode than the pilot. Tonight, as I was sitting here looking, I noticed that I made an error on my cover of my e-edition. I'm going to be making a correction on that soon. Probably by tomorrow. I'm going to have a correction on that. I'm going to improve the cover, make it look better. But when I was sitting here concentrating on what I had just published, because I'm already thinking about episode 2, a light bulb hit in my head. I am more eager to get this episode 2 written than I've ever been eager to do. Because I know exactly what I want to write in episode 2. We're going to go through these brainstorming sessions just like we normally do on this channel. The only difference is I've already know what I'm going to choose. The problem is creating this idea to flow generally, be it, make it slow, going through another 78 episodes on it. But what makes this TV series unique is something that I have already planned. Let's just say, when you see what my idea is, I'm already in the process of right now creating a whole bunch of plot lines for this episode. It reminds me of an old TV show that happened in the 1960s called Gilligan's Island, where the person who wrote the episodes, Sherwood Schwartz, was trying to get the TV networks to purchase it. TV networks were saying, nope, this is not going to be successful. Then they decided to run a test run. And all the fans loved the TV show Gilligan's Island. It lasted 3 seasons. Well, I've decided to create a space show. Except one thing. It uses only a fraction of 2 other shows in order to create something unique where an entire ship's mission
stop for a minute.
Is to come home. So for the record, and I know, a lot of people is going to sit there and say, well, you look awfully rugged with your face because you got a beard coming out. When you work at home, you don't have time to shave. My beard is coming out a little bit. I'm going to have to shave it later. But in the next few days, we're going to start rewriting episode 2. As soon as I got a time to sit down and do it. But like I said, I've come up with an idea. I'm wanting to plan out this concept because basically get point A to point B. Because when you hear what my idea is, a lot of you's going to want to watch that TV show. All right. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.